Hello everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Oh, come on, there we go. How's everyone doing? So, let's continue where we left off. I see. I don't know how great a time it'll be. There's no horde for a while. Just gonna be building and clearing up the drop trap, doing some repairs. Maybe a little bit more adventuring. Wait and see. The morning is just, or night has just started. Just enough for a couple more. Bits! Boot up! Welcome! Did I have any more bottled water that I needed to boil? Don't think so. Yeah, I think we're all good. So let's see. Yesterday we went up here. Actually, what I really need to do tonight is mining. So I need stone. Size lead deposit. Now I just need to find a coal deposit. Thank you. So, how's everyone doing tonight? Hope y'all had a good day. It's going to be another quiet night, it looks like. So, what happened at work today? EWP, welcome back. Over a stack so far. Now, I think when I get to 2 stacks, I'm going to run upstairs and 600 my pickaxe. Okay. that's better. For now. So that's two more stacks. Oh, I'm actually don't really care whether it caves in or not right now. It's just the gravel that's gonna cave in. Why do I have iron in there? Oh, because of those hubcaps. That's irritating. So I thought they were brass. It's been one of those days. I'm probably a little more tired than I should be today. Frame to repair that. It's a lot better than it was. Do I have enough? Yeah, I've already got it. Good. Out of here. Yeah, okay. That's never gonna repopulate. That's not either. Yeah, let's leave that there, but I actually like the way that looks. It's empty. That still has a long way to go. Okay. Hey, Violet, and second glass elitist, welcome. Okay, that's a little over two stacks. I doubt that it'll take that much to make the repairs, and also want to move the ladder. I'm okay, at least so far. It varies wicked. I like the garage because I can initially set up shop here even if I don't have a wrench, because 90% of the time it'll have a workbench. And all of these walls I can upgrade immediately to concrete. So I'll set up base here, but for taking on the horde I usually set up a different location. I don't like building underground. Let me correct that. I don't like having my main base underground. I'd rather have everything up in the air or in a building like this, where I have roof access. This block is damaged. Oh, that's from the zombie that spawned inside. Not a lot I can do about that. How am I doing on gas? Got the other concrete mixer. Start moving a lot of this stuff downstairs. It's empty. Screamer out there. I don't really want that on an interior wall. I mean, an exterior wall. Let's put that one there for now. I need torches in here. Oh, come on. Don't give me that. There you go. Anyone else? I guess not. I've got a ways to go. Down to one more. Where did I put my steel? Going. So as soon as that's done, I'll make some nails and get started on setting up storage, because I'm getting to the point where this is getting unmanageable. Now. looking. Also gonna take, oh, of course it would rain. Why has it suddenly turned night? Oh, it is night, never mind. Back in there. Spikes, I'll leave in here. Just leave that in there too. Still got 90 iron in there, good. Concrete and bullets I'm gonna drop off. Do I need to take anything else over there? Let's take... Nah, cause I should be able to do the repairs. Let's take one of the cheap nail guns. Do I need any more steel? Dylan Flannery music. I don't know the game for PS4. PS4 or console versions and the PC versions are quite a bit different. Actually, the Taterish may know better than I do on the differences between the two games. And I couldn't even tell you where to start. Other than just the basics for the game, get stone, wood, iron, and plant fibers. Do the beginning quests, find a place to get set up, and start preparing for the Day 7 Horde. I've even got plenty of food right now. Now, when I die again, I think I'm gonna set the zombies on feral aggression. I'm not gonna up the spawn rate again, at least not yet. But the feral aggression just means that they will be able to find you anywhere. Yeah, you know, and I should remember that. At least some of the differences between console and PC. And yeah, the tokens on console are only good for brass because there's no trader on console. At least not yet. Thank you. Took 28 concrete. So, probably three more stacks of concrete to finish that. So, I'm not putting in walls, so I don't have to worry about the walls. I actually like the way the sand looks. Okay, that's all set up. Should be ready for the next horde as well, so I don't have to worry about too much between now and then, other than getting enough concrete. And even that, I'm just putting in a roof and moving a ladder. Hey, Chris. Yep, that's where I survived the hordes. That's what I use to get lots and lots of loot. Because as they fall into the trap, you can kill them and loot their bodies. And just carry it over and pop it into a box. Now, getting the stuff out of the boxes and sorting it and carrying it back, that's another matter. Yeah, you have to have spikes at the bottom. And when they fall onto the spikes, they take damage. You also have to make sure that you keep the spikes cleared off. If a zombie falls onto a dead zombie's body, the zombie tends to not take any fall damage. So they have to land on a bare spike. So part of what I do in that drop trap is just clearing off the bodies. Those are empty. One more out here. Yep. Nothing I want there. But yeah, I've still got two. Okay. House of Dogus, how are you doing? Sometimes. It depends on whether or not I've left a furnace running. Sometimes I'll come back and a whole horde has come by. One of the wandering hordes. That I wanted to go. It's where I found the poppin' pills. That's out in the middle of water. Let's head up this way. Oh wait, I've been out that way. No, I went to get that treasure. Okay. I want to take the nail gun with me. Come on. And if I'm not mistaken, the next horde, or dog horde, is not until day 25. Out that way. Turn way through. Yep. Right there. Out a couple of cars along the way. Any advice? No, enjoy. You're reaching probably one of the most enjoyable times of life. Engines out of that. I don't remember how much the quality of the wrench has to do with finding engines. Yeah, that's why I kept that as vague as possible. There should be a bookshelf in there. Let's go get that. The main thing I'm looking for is the schematic for the nail gun. I've got 3 nail guns, but I can't repair them and I can't upgrade them. Okay. And I've got a ton of nail gun parts. Not even worried about the cloth, because you get a ton of cloth, actually a couple of stacks of cloth out of a camp like that. It's a shotgun messiah. He wants to go through the wall instead of just going through the door, that's fine with me. Thank you. Ah, blessed silence. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Ah, finally. And another one. Us back to 100%. Wish I could take that. Okay. Let's make sure of where we're going. Looks like that's through a wasteland. That's a burnt forest. That's mostly in burnt forest. That's fine. for the doggy. And I hear another doggy. There it is. One less doggy to worry about. Another one. There we go. Dog's aim is as bad as Ivy's. Should have got him. Just to make sure. Okay, come on, guys. Oh, come on. not very helpful. From here, that's a dead end, so we just keep going forward. Come on. Would help if I have my fingers on the right keys. This way. I've been the other direction, I haven't been this way. At least we've got a city out that way. Looks like it might be a pretty big one too. And Cousin Danny, welcome back.
Thank you.
There's not gonna be anything in here. A sink. Yep. Okay, let's move on. Ah, there he is. About time. Okay. The chainsaw now. Just need a nail gun now. Thank you. Yeah, that crossbow's important. We'll take that. Don't care about the challenges. Is that out in the middle of the lake? Of course it is. Unless it's over there. No, should be about right here. Garbage. It's the scrap fortress. Let's see what that is first. Thank you. or Savannah. Another city? I guess so. Diner, a bank. So another poppin' pills. I should go in and get the chemistry station out of there. This scrap fortress that looks like a shotgun messiah. And since we had so much luck at the last one, let's check this one. have. Scrap that. Might as well keep that on me. Let's go ahead and scrap that. Okay, that gives me 5 spaces. While that's cooking, let's do this. Okay, that will work. It's the funeral home. I really don't feel like dealing with the police station. Okay, let's get back up here to the corner and see what it takes to get back home. So how far out are we? We're not actually too bad. Still need to find a nail gun schematic. Hey, Moses. Should be an intersection up here. Yep. Okay. Is coming back down. Yep, that's the way. And it's forward through the intersection. Is that a crossroads or just a flat spot? That may have been a crossroads. Yep, it is. So let's see. Take a right up here. Then we take a left at Albuquerque. Yeah, it's pretty much a straight shot back home from here, minus all the turns we need to make. Thank you. almost there. Okay, it's pretty much a straight shot. Oh. I'll catch you later, Moses. If I haven't already missed you. I'm gonna go on break as soon as I get back to the base. Okay. Get up, stretch, walk around, do what you need to do. At least stand up for a couple of minutes. Sitting down for too long is bad for your heart and for your circulation. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. So, see you in a bit. Okay, you know, I'm actually going to call it a night here, so I will catch y'all tomorrow. Have a good night.